Are your eyes?
How about you? How are you gonna be when you grow up?
Crystal clear,
cause you're more brave than a boy with a lightning scar, more inspirational than the Weasley. I'd like to thank you for the courage you have shown. Esther, you're not alone.
Price tag on chin? Shaving cream! Shaving cream on chin? Rubik's Cube with shaving cream on it! I knows I have a nose.
The light at the end is glowing so bright. As the close is near, you're not out of sight.
And there's not really a cure for it, so I'm just living day to day. And that's that. And I'm 16. I'm 16. And I've lived another year. And I haven't. I am still fighting. Hello, my lovely muffins. I just want to eat you up. No, I'm just kidding. If I ate you, you wouldn't exist.
I feel kind of like I'm fooling people because, you know, in my videos and in what John Green and all those amazing people have said about me, like, they say these amazing things about me, but I feel like I'm fooling you all because I'm not always amazing and I'm not always awesome and I'm not always strong and I'm not always great. And you guys should know that, you know. And I sat on my couch where I sit now. I'm gonna go. Bye bye. I'm gone. I'm here.
We got to save Ginny Weasley from the basilisk. We got to save the school from Salazar Slytherin. We got to save Ginny Weasley from the basilisk. Yeah, we got to save.
Look at myself in the mirror. Look at myself in the camera in the mirror. Look at myself at you. Love you.
You can't take my best friend, sister. You can't take my best friend.